this fabric is an upholstery fabric. It's 54 inches wide. It's a heavier weight. Actually, I would say this is probably one of the heavier weight upholsteries we have. The colors range from a charcoal gray to an off-white with a tan and light tan in here. Chevron pattern and 54 inches wide, extremely durable and thick. This is one of the thicker fabrics we have. This would work well from, you know, heavy use like an like office work, like an office upholstery, to a home, to someone's home. The fabric is soft. It's got a nice soft chenille finish or semi-chenille finish. The back is unfinished. So if you see the back here, it is not finished. So it's certainly not reversible. And it's too thick for drapery. I mean, you know, if you were going to use this for any window treatment, it would be intentionally heavy for like a weighted or a thermal drapery. But otherwise, too heavy for window treatments. It really is designed for upholstery. You know, given modern trends, people use these kinds of fabrics for crafting. They make handbags, pillows, accent pieces for the home. And again, it's truly a very durable piece with charcoal gray, whites, beiges, in a chevron pattern.